We go through the initial setup to use new functions in Pensoft from now. Confirm your screen resolution is set to 1920 by 1080 pixels. Pensoft has whiteboard mode and overlay mode. Let's set up whiteboard mode. Touch this icon and the settings screen will appear. Next, touch Customize Toolbar button here. Add all tool comments. Set the style of toolbar to floating. Press OK to finish this setup.